Sheikh Saud Al Thani. Your Excellency, President of the Swimming Federation of Qatar, Khalil Al Jabir. Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, good morning. It is my great pleasure and honor to welcome you all here in Doha, Qatar, for the FINA Extraordinary Congress. As you are aware, several FINA activities are taking place in this dynamic city during this day. Namely, the FINA World Aquatic Convention, the Swimming Coaches Golden Clinic, a youth program for our talented swimmers in the five continents, a special gala honoring our best athletes of the year, and of course, from December 3 to 7, the 12th edition of the FINA World Swimming Championship Short Course. It is an intense but very inspiring program of event, and this extraordinary Congress assumes a significant importance in this true aquatic festival we are providing for the FINA family here in Doha. After our successful congresses in 2013 in Barcelona, there was the need of revising some of our rules in order to comply with the recommendation of the FINA Bureau and our technical committees. There were an active support in drafting this new set of proposals that you have all received in due time will provide FINA with a valuable update of the rules. If you allow me, I would highlight four major areas. The concretization of a newest and the sixth aquatic discipline, high diving. The validation of the FINA Code of Ethics. The update of our doping control ruling conforming to the WADA code, and the introduction of mixed duet in synchronized swimming like we do before in diving. I am confident that with your cooperation, FINA will have better tools to continue developing its activities. We live in a very competitive sport market, and as a leading international federation, we need to have the best possible rules to face the inevitable challenger in this area. I am happy to report to this Congress that FINA is now included for the first time in our history in the first group of the International Olympic Committee concerning the contribution we bring to the Games. This is only possible thanks to the outstanding work and support from our national federation. Thank you once again. Moreover, the image of FINA and our sport is every day higher, with an increased interest from national federation and cities to host our event. Please allow me to express our gratitude to them. I also take this opportunity to sincerely show our appreciation to our host here in Doha, the government of Qatar and its Minister of Sport, the Qatar Swimming Association and the Qatar Olympic Committee. To you, dear delegates, I thank you for your long time and continuous devotion to aquatic. Your winning strategies are part of the final value in the five continents. Only together we can proceed further and continue making our support trailing experience for our athletes, coaches, and officials. I wish you a fruitful Congress and very pleasant stay in Doha. Thank you. Al-Shalah.